What do you want to see me try on today? Just some different outfits? Well, I have this one to start with. It's really cute, right? I think I look great in this color, personally. Just nice and flowy. And it's really soft, too. You should feel it. What else do I have? You gotta be patient. I have a lot of things for you to see. Just look at this. You know, this is gonna look amazing, right? So shiny and silky. Should try it on. So what do you think? I mean, maybe even better than the first. It's just the right length. Just cute little slit. But nothing too risque, you know? You don't want to be too revealing. I mean, the neckline's a little questionable, but I think it's fine. There's a nice tie back here too. You just take it off so easily. What do I have next? The next one's a little daring, you know. It's a very unique choice. But I think it's pretty nice. Some bold colors. It is winter after all. Yeah, stay nice and cozy. I mean, you're gonna have to tell me what your favorite is. I have another option, but you know, there's a lot of good contenders so far. They all just feel so nice and soft. You just want to pet. Such nice colors, too. This is exactly what I do when I'm at home. Just trying a bunch of stuff in front of my mirror. But it's nice. You get to help me out today. My next one. It's very nice and silky too. With lots of buttons, which are always so fun to unbutton. Yeah, just something cute to sleep in. Because that's what I do when I'm at home, just lay around. And soft, silky things. Maybe you can have this a little momentum for you. What do you think? Buttoned, unbuttoned? Maybe just a couple. It's just so comfy. Even has the adorable shorts too. Just a nice little matching set. Which one's your favorite then?